Hey everybody, happy Sunday to you. I hope you guys are having a great weekend. I'm coming to you from Nashville, and I hope you guys are enjoying it. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. We're celebrating all you moms out there today. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. It's been a beautiful day here. It looks like it's kind of clouding up outside, so I moved myself inside. Just to make sure I didn't have to jump up in the middle of everything. But I hope you guys are doing great. Excited to talk to you guys about, got some shows coming up in June and July, some acoustic things. So I want to be watching, you guys be watching for announcements this week. Keep an eye on our social media on Tuesday, especially. We got a surprise announcement and things going on Tuesday that you guys are going to want to tune in for if you're following the band. Some exciting stuff's happening behind the scenes. So, and we appreciate you guys sharing our music and listening. We got a lot of messages from the Monsters of Rock cruise. I'm following up on a lot of those. So thank you guys for that. Enjoyed it. And it looks like I'm going to be going out west a little bit. I know there's one show that's confirmed for sure that where I'll be out. Hey, British Columbia, how's it going, man? That's awesome. So cool, man. Happy to hear from you. I hope you and Ryan are having a great time, Rachel. Mitzi, I'm thinking about you, lady. Thank you for jumping on here. Yeah, great days for all the mothers, man. I just want to wish my mom a very special Mother's Day. We're not together today, but I'm thinking about you, Mom. We've been talking already on the phone, and I know she'll watch this later on. I hope you guys are all staying in touch with the ones you love. And just thought I'd get on here quickly. I know everybody's busy with the holiday. I thought I'd just jump on here real quick and do a couple of songs. I want to keep our streak going. I saw that. Rachel, congratulations, man. Free cruise, man. Anywhere for Royal Caribbean, man. We got to come up with some suggestions on this video. I'm sure everybody on here will think of some kind of getaway. That's hilarious. That's awesome, man. Anyway, I'm always flying by the seat of my pants, man, when I jump on here. I'm not sure. I was just thinking about this song, though. I just thought I'd do this one today. It's off the Wild America Records, so let's see. Say you look away when you know you're going to. All right, we're on here live. No telling what's going to happen. Hey, Martin Lowe, I saw a comment go through while I was just singing the song. You're asking for a super deep dive, Dance with a Gypsy. I want to do it. I just want to make sure I do a good job on it. I got to go back through that one. I got to revisit it. I got your message, though, and I want to do a good job on it, so I'll try to pull that one out. Not sure if I can pull that one today, but I really like you requesting it and thinking about it. Nobody ever thinks about that song. That was one of the very first recordings we ever did. Oh, man, that's really going back. We were little kids when we did that song. I just saw a couple people request this one. I wasn't expecting this one. Let's see if I can pull this one off. I don't know if I got this or not. You guys bear with me. If y'all are okay, I'll go for it. As long as you guys are cool with it. We're celebrating the moms, right? What a huge impact they have on this man. All kind of moms out there, looking out for each other, for other people. Sometimes you have a mom, it's not even your family, somebody's taking care of you, watching out for you. Powerful men, the people that have influence on our life. Anyway, let's try this one. I don't know if I can get through it. When a road seems too long, it's a love that I find, I just don't have the time. It's a wish to be near you, it's being there. Oh, well, I wanna be there for you, baby. Oh, oh, be there for you, oh, for you. Think of you and I know it's getting harder, harder to let go. What was once only mine yesterday? You were my love and my friend. You held on to every end. It's the pain and the loss of not being there. It's a sad song that I sing, but never let it ring. Bring me down, break my heart open to where my love and my friend. Okay, something like that. I hope we made it through it. Thank you guys for requesting that one, man. That goes way back to that first record. And Man, I wrote that song with a really good friend of mine. I talk about him on here all the time. Thomas Howard. He was a friend of mine that lived down the street when we were growing up in high school. And he was just a great lyricist. He was a killer musician. You know, he never played with us, but he was like part of our family. I mean, he was just around. We all kind of grew up together. And he wrote a lot of those songs on the first record. He worked on Being There. He worked on Hard Times. Just trying to think of what other songs on that first record. We wrote, I don't even know how many songs, so many together. It was such a fun time, and I still talk to him. It's really funny. I'll just call him. I'll be on the road somewhere, you know, with my foot kicked up on my bag or whatever, and go, hey, man, I'm in Chicago, and I'm fixing to go sing one of those songs that we wrote 30 years ago to an audience. He worked on Phantom Rider, of course. That's one of the big ones that helped us get out of Memphis. And, you know, he's just a great friend. We just always pick up right where we left off every time we see each other. Your attention, please. See, the enemy never sleeps. Pirates and prophets looking for souls to feed. We're going crazy. I'm already gone. An invitation, please. Conversations and confession of the company you keep. The world keeps waiting, there's still hope left to come. Just south of where the travelers are, you can be anything that you wanna be. Neptune Society. Everybody sing. Sing a song of Jubilee. Yeah. There's revival music in the streets. Find faith to lead you, and you can't find your way back home. Sing a song of joy with me. Raise your voices for the things that you believe. Find faith to lead you. Don't you raise it and say, cartoon society. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. We got to live together. Oh, yeah, say. My sisters and all right, a little bit of a different version of this song this time. You know, it's a piano song. If you guys haven't checked it out, we would love to hear what you think about it. The message was, you know, it kind of came about during COVID and everything, which I know we were all thinking a bunch of crazy stuff back then. But we just started thinking musically. I was working on something, another song called Godspeed and Goodnight, with my son, and this kind of song kind of came out of it. But lyrics, you know, we're talking about, we just had a lot of division, man, during the pandemic and with politics and your health and all those crazy things that we all were concerned about. We were all, you know, normal things in life were making us crazy. And we just didn't have to agree on everything. It was just my stance on that. And the Neptune Society was just about us loving each other, you know, being together, supporting each other. You guys. Hey, Kevin, thank you, man. Acoustic Sunday. A Candle in the Stone. Yes, I'll do that. I need to do Dancing with a Gypsy and Candle in the Stone. I got to get these two down for you guys. I wanted to do something really for a final thing to you guys. Number one, I wanted to tell you guys how much I appreciate you sharing this online. I see you guys share this around and just checking on each other. I follow a lot of you guys online on our social media platforms, and I see the things you're saying to each other and just encouraging each other. And we say it on here, I hope I say it to you every week when we're ending the Sunday session, is just, you're powerful. You're super powerful, man. You don't even realize it, a lot of you guys, how much one person affects everybody else around them. And the message that you send and the text and that phone call that you randomly do on some friend of yours that you just pick up right where you left off, they need you to, you know, they need you at times that you don't even know it. So I just want to encourage y'all, keep that going, man. Keep sharing the love and checking on each other. It's super important. And you're powerful, man. Every week, I hope I tell you that. You got a purpose. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're right, man. He's moving all over the place, Rachel. Anyway, I wanted to send out a quick song to my mom. She asks for this song all the time. It's one that I've sent out to you guys a bunch of times. And it's called With You. And it's about, even if we're not together, I'm still, we're together. And I know there's people going through stuff where we can't be together. So I think Rachel might have known about this song early on. I shared it on Facebook a long time ago with a little video of the sun coming up and going down. And it was when the hurricane hit Houston, I think. And nobody had heard it. I think it was just a recording on my voice memo. That I had done, like, I just did, so I didn't forget it, and I sent it out, and it got some good response online, so I just kind of kept it around, and let's see if we can get through it. Thought about you today, a few simple words you used to say. Before the sun could break its way into the morning sky. Hold on to the memories that bring you joy and hope and peace. And never settle for anything less than happiness. Oh, and don't I'm with you even when you're not with me. Only a breath away. When the storms of life rain, fear and doubt, when you feel you've lost your faith. When the darkness comes and the shadows fall, I'll be there to keep you strong. Yeah, I'm always with you. You were never. Last night you brought a gift to me. I got to visit you in a dream. And you laughed as I cried through smiling eyes. You said it felt like old times, yeah. I'm with you even when you're not with me. Only a breath away. When the storms of life bring fear and doubt, feel you've lost your faith. When the darkness comes and the shadows fall, I'll be there to keep you strong. Yeah, I'm always with you. You are never alone. Ooh, and in a moment change. Time heals everything. I'm with you even when you're not with me. I'm only a breath away. When the storms of life bring fear and doubt, and you feel you've lost your faith. When the darkness comes and the shadows fall, I'll be there to keep you strong, yeah. I am always with you. I'll be right there with you. I am right there with you. You are never. Sending out a lot of love to you guys, to all the moms out there too, and sending out a special Mother's Day to my mom and to my wife Anita. Hope they've had a great day, and man, I just hope you guys have a great week. I love getting on here with you guys. Y'all don't know how much it means to me to just get on here and sing with you guys. I miss you like crazy if we're not out playing, so this is like therapy for me to get on here. And I appreciate you guys tuning in, and I appreciate the tips, man. They're never expected, but they're much appreciated, so thank y'all for doing that. Thank you for all the messages that you ask, questions about what we got going on, and shows and all that. So announcements are coming. I'm almost positive I'm in Nashville in June. I'm going to do a little sit in with one of the bands that's coming through, All or Nothing. So you guys watch for that announcement. I'm going to jump up and do a two or three songs with those guys. That's in June, in Nashville. So I don't play in Nashville very much. So I'm going to be doing, sitting in during that show. And then, in July, I'm headed out west. I'm going to be out the Denver way. So I'll be announcing that coming up really quick, nailing down some final details on that. So I'll be out. And, once again, man, if you guys are interested in having me out for acoustic stuff, I've made a commitment to you guys this year. I'm going to be more active. I'm doing a lot more of my acoustic stuff. So if you're interested in that, shoot me a direct message. I'll give you the details, and we'll try to figure out a way for me to get in your area. I love seeing where you guys are listening from on here. I go back and look at these every Sunday night when I get done. I go through and read everything. And for some of you guys, if I don't get to comment back, sometimes Facebook cuts me off. They think I'm spamming. I'm spamming you guys, so they don't want let me finish doing it. They tell me I'm breaking some kind of rule on Facebook or something. So if I don't respond to everybody's comments, y'all forgive me. And you know, just a couple of quick reminders too. Neptune Society's out on all platforms. If you want to check it out, if you haven't heard it yet, please go check it out. Go Where the Love Is, Little Girl Blue, Trip the Light, fantastic. You guys probably forgot about that one. It's been out for a while. They're on all your streaming platforms. And so I'd love for you to check them out. New music coming. We're working on a couple of great songs, man. Some fun titles. Don't Give Up the Dave Dream. Get Your Mind Right. You guys are going to be hopefully excited about these. We're having such a good time putting them together. And acoustic songs coming. I know some people have asked me. I did Godspeed and Goodnight on YouTube the other day. I'm doing YouTube shorts every day. So if you haven't gone to @AnthonyCorderOfficial on YouTube, I'm doing shorts every day and previewing some songs. I'm going in deep dives, like Martin's asking about Dancing with a Gypsy. I did a song called Tonight the other day on there that nobody knew about. It was one of the early Torah songs. So go on to @AnthonyCorderOfficial on YouTube and subscribe to my channel, please. I'd love for you to get on there. I do lives, I do shorts, and I'm loading up every one of these sunset sessions from the past 3 years will be on that channel. So you can go in there and revisit them. Each one of them is different. You get kind of a different version of the song every week, especially today. Neptune Society, I don't know if that was live. We just go with the flow, man. I'm flying by the seat of my pants. But it's fun, and I love getting on here with you guys. So I appreciate you guys tuning in. I hope you guys have a great week, and keep checking on each other. Keep checking on your friends, man. The people that are smiling at you and encouraging you have crazy stuff going on in their own life, man, with their jobs, their health, their finances. Just life in general is throwing crazy curveballs at everybody all the time. So keep checking on each other and encouraging each other. And stay on our social media this week. We're going to be blowing up some cool things on our Twitter account, over on Instagram, and, of course, our normal stuff, Facebook and YouTube and all that stuff. So keep watching. You guys have a great week. I'll talk to you soon. You guys take care out there.